So here's a book of some of the things to do in winter. You can make snow angles, have snowball fights, catch snowflakes on your tongue, and other stuff. Even the things we found for the clues.
Wow! Those are some great things you can do in the winter time.
Yeah, those are great things you like about winter cupcake. And of course, winter is a great season for certain animals too. Such as penguins, polar bears, and other creatures too.
Yeah, that's true. They always like it nice and cold.
Yep. And that's why I love winter. It's always fun to play in the snow, and lots of other things too.
Well, that's a really good choice to be your favorite season. Winter. What a great season. Man, this day has been filled with lots of great seasons today. Thank you so much for joining us on Sesame Street for a fantastic seasonal day. Now it's time for So Long.
But we're gonna sing one more song.
Thanks for doing your part.
You sure are smart.
You sure worked hard.
When you use your mind, take a step at a time. You can do anything that you want to do. Bye-bye. We'll see you real soon. Thank you.